Today's question, right?
Yep.
We got a guy here that has got the answer. And what is the answer?
Okay, well, a partisan is somebody who has typically a loyalty to a party or some institution. I would call it a party. A bigot is somebody who believes in preconceived notions. So, you can be a bigot and be a partisan, but normally a partisan doesn't mean you're a bigot. The simple answer.
I think that's probably the best one I've heard out here so far, too.
Well, it's true.
And how do you know this, to be precise?
I'm addicted to politics.
I'll
tell you.
Indeed. And what do you do? What do you do for?
I'm an attorney.
From where?
Here.
Oh, well, God bless. Yeah, no wonder you know so much about it.
Down the Marini.
Oh, good. What's your name?
Danny.
Danny, Mike DeBerry.
Nice to meet you. This is Belinda.
Belinda.
How are you doing?
Beautiful. Nice to meet you guys. Hey,